Evening guys, how are you? Sorry this is a bit late. I did promise I'd do this about 7:30, but I got that many requests for Greater Manchester Fringe recommendations. I've been inundated, which is wonderful. I've got a star on my face in celebration. I do apologise for the hair. It's been a long old day. I've been to Hull today. I've been to see Alex over at Silent Uproar. Big up to you, Alex. Lovely. Great meeting today with Alex and a fantastic theatre company that is. Now I'm actually in Castleford at the moment. I'm on my way back to Pontefract. I've had a tour of Yorkshire today, haven't I? Look at me doing a Greater Manchester Fringe recommendations in Yorkshire. How dare I? Oh, right, I'm outside Yorkshire Craft Beers. Unfortunately, they're not open at the minute. I'll be nipping in to have a lovely IPA. But it's also the home of Queen's Mill. Now Queen's Mill is amazing, amazing place. It's a great venue that I didn't know about until last week. I went to see Black Teeth and A Brilliant Smile at the Andrea Dunbar play, all about Andrea Dunbar's life. Yes, the writer from Bradford. Great show, it's got one more week left. Do catch that, touring around Yorkshire next week. This week actually, this is the final week. Runs to the 22nd. Look at me off the top of my head, I don't even need my notes. Anyway, let's get on with this. Let's give you some Greater Manchester Fringe recommendations. It's nearly here, guys. Look, I've got a little pad of scribble it that says do it for yourself. Does that notepad? Brilliant. I've just been to Asda to cool down. Look at my frizzy hair. It's right muggy today. I nipped to Asda to get some Yorkshire tea. Of course I did. Cliche. Got muggy frizzy hair, greasy skin, so I do apologize. It's the end of the day and people are looking at me weird because I'm near a main road, but here we go. Okay, so my first recommendation, I've got about 12 to 14 I reckon written down here. Doesn't mean if I don't say that if it's not on here, doesn't mean it's not any good. Please check out the Greater Manchester Fringe website, have a look on the Twitter and have a gander, and you know, write down your itinerary and get to see some good new theatre, some new writing, some comedy, some one-woman shows, some kids shows, some singing and dancing, some everything. The Fringe is full of delights as always. Okay, I'm off to start because I'm rambling on. First one, Gobby, King's Arms in Salford. That's on the 5th and the 6th of July. It's £8 a ticket. It's a one-woman show. Now it says here that this is my kind of show. Join Gobby and party hard until you're hungover with self-reflection. I think we all can relate to that. As I say, that's the 5th and the 6th of July. Get your tickets for that. Now what I'm going to do is one-word previews, and the one-word preview for this is party. Great, moving on quickly. I've got a list here. Salford Arts Theatre, go and see This Way Up. That's from Foxtail Theatre. It's a family and kids theatre show. It includes puppetry. 3+ years, they recommend that for 40 minutes runtime. That's from Foxtail Theatre, and that's £8 and £5 for under fives. My one word preview, cute. Okay, moving on to Lock One in Manchester. We've got Big Box Aliens. Now, if you want something out there, a bit surreal, a bit mad, just to kind of escape from the world of reality, I'd recommend this one. It's surreal, it's alternative. It's a follow-up from 2016 comedy, Digital Goy, and it's £7 a ticket. That is on, goodness me, why haven't I wrote any dates? I do apologise, Big Box Aliens, but have a look on the GM Fringe website. My one-word preview, daft. Check out the trailer. Next on, it is Our Kid. Now this is from Mr. Taron Knight. That's on at the King's Arms, the 18th, the 24th, the 27th and the 31st of July. It's £9 a ticket and £6 for students, unemployed or OAPs. Now this is grounded in the culture of Manchester. Full Mank soundtrack on this one, working class tale with the themes of austerity, crime and revenge. Taron promises this to be a belter. I'm really excited for this one, I must say. My one word preview is grit. Moving on. This is one from Big Fridge Theatre. This is on at Antwerp Mansion, the 18th to the 20th of July. And this one's called Bard. It's immersive theatre, one of my favourites, about bar work performed by bartenders serving free drinks. Well, that sold it for me, and I'm sure it has for many of you lot. One word preview, booze. And it's got a Yorkshire lad in it, so have a look at that one. Gosh, we're rattling through these, aren't I? I'm doing well, not rambling on and sidetracking, going round the houses and back again in Castleford. Okay, All the Bends from 1974 Productions. It's a vibrant portrayal of loneliness, desire, sexuality, and what happens when you meet your monster in the park. Now, I missed this 24/7 festival many moons ago, and I do definitely want to catch this one. It's on the 25th and the 26th of July at the King's Arms. It's won 3 awards, to my knowledge, at the 24/7 Theatre Festival. Tickets here say £9. My one-word preview, epic. And that's written by Ian Townsend. Moving on, Skank the Play. It's a comedy, that's at Tribeca Bar, 18th, 20th, 21st of July. It's a one-woman show, and the trailer reminded me a bit of Fleabag. It's witty, dark, and often filthy thoughts of a 20-something gal. Oh, I think we can all relate to that as well. One-word preview, truth, and it's £10 a ticket. Moving on, Synchronicity from Joy Rounsfield, 17th to the 19th of July. That's at Yes in Manchester. It's about a girl named Phoebe, and Phoebe finds self-worth as the child of an alcoholic. Quite serious themes in this one. It's about pursuing the I am enough thing and self-development and talking about therapy. And it was inspired by Simon Stevens' Fatherland. Now, that was a play on at the Royal Exchange, which I thought was wonderful. It was part of Myth Festival, wasn't it? Yeah, I do remember that. I really enjoyed that play. I saw it twice, I enjoyed it that much. So yes, Joy promises this is a belter, and I know Joy personally. I have met her a few times for a cuppa and a chat, and this girl knows her stuff about this theme, believe me. £7 a ticket, concession, £5. Again, that's Yes Manchester, 17th and 19th of July. Moving on. Now, Bette Bathhouse to Broadway. Jonathan Booth steps into the heels of the legend that is Bette Midler. Exploring the key moments in her life and career, the legend that is Bette, of course. That's on the 28th. Now, I've just had a look on Twitter and seen he has tweeted there are only 10 tickets left, so get your hands on them quick. Get your paws on those. £8 a ticket. One word. Oh, it has to be diva. Moving on, and that's the King's Arms, sorry. Next one, and still at the King's Arms, we're still there, and this show is called Karoshi. I hope I've pronounced that right. It is a Japanese word. It's on the 1st and the 2nd of July, so first ones, yeah, next week, goodness me. 1st and 2nd. Now, if work has ever got you down, this is a proper tonic, it says, like a TED Talk with jokes. I like that, I like that. One word from me, relatable, relatable. We can all relate, can't we, about work getting us down, I'm sure. £7 a ticket, and as I say, that's at the King's Arms. Goodness me, I'm having to balance here to turn my pages. I should have thought about this. I should have maybe brought my tripod. I'm not prepared. Yes. Okay, nice to be out of the studio anyway in the fresh air. Goodness me. Woo! As I say, melting. Moving on to, oh my goodness, my page still hasn't turned. I'm not doing a good job here. The cars are looking at me very strange, thinking I'm taking many selfies here. Blue Lines by Stephanie Moore. Now, this won the Hive Award, and she has been mentored by the Tim Firth and, of course, the lovely Mike Heath there. It's a two-hander about a shift of power in education and motherhood. One-word preview from me, womanhood. It's a good one, that, isn't it? 15th to the 20th of July, promises to be a good one. That's all over. That's King's Arms, that's Bury Met. I have a look on the Great Manchester Fringe website. There's a few venues for that one. It's £8 a ticket. Stephanie Moore is lovely, wonderful writer. Being mentored by the Tim Firth. Come on, you've got to see that one. And I might have had a sneak preview of that one. Yes, I've seen the script, and it's very good. It's very good. Oh, goodness me, I cried twice. Twice I cried. Yes, go see that. Love Mikey, legend. Okay, moving on. Men Choose Women. Oh, I've said it wrong. Look at that. I'm going to backtrack. I'm not going to start from the beginning because I'm already on 9 minutes of this video. Men Chase, Women Choose. There you go. That's from People Zoo, the 6th and 7th of July. £6 and £8 tickets there. It's a sketch exploring women, science, and sex by debunking gender myths. They use film, physical theatre and music. Fabulous. That's on at Hope Mill Theatre. One word for that? STEM. Yeah, check me out. STEM. Yeah, I remember STEM. Used to teach a bit of STEM, believe it or not. I know, look at me. Actor, presenter, teacher of STEM. Oh, jack of all trades, master of none. Yes. Moving on, Danny and the Deep Blue Sea from Play With Fire. That's on at Hope Aria Academy, is that? Sorry, I can't read my own writing. 18th to the 20th of July, £8 a ticket. This is about two society rejects. One brooding, self-loathing young guy who resorts to violence over reason, and the other, a divorced, guilt-ridden young gal whose troubled teenage son is now being cared for by her parents. One word, I think, for that one preview, loneliness. Yes, that should be a good one. I love Play With Fire. Great theatre company based in Manchester. Moving on, Revolt, She Said, Revolt Again by Alice Birch. £8 a ticket. It's on at Joshua Brooks. Produced and performed by an all-female collective looking at behaviour, the language and the forces that shape women in the 21st century. And can we do anything to change that? And I feel activism should be that word, really, of my one-word preview, but I'm going to use the word feminism. That's the 23rd to the 25th and the 27th of July. As I say, Joshua Brooks, that's £8 a ticket. I think I can take a breath now, because guess what? I have finished. Now, please don't hate me if I miss your play out, and please tweet me at Gemma Hepp, that's the same handle on Instagram, if I've missed anything. I'm aware I got so many more plays honestly sent to me, and I really do appreciate you taking the time. I only put it out this afternoon and it's now early evening, so I do appreciate the time and effort, and I know how hard you all graft. Blood, sweat and tears and a lot of money goes into these fringe plays. Yes, we know. I've just had a big conversation about that for the last 2 hours over in Hull. I'm a real advocate of fringe theatre and new writing, and I do want to see it as much as possible. So please keep tweeting me, keep having a look on Instagram, and I will definitely be down there for as many as I can, promise you, around my work. Goodness me, it's warm still. Ooh. Okay, I'm off to cool down and actually eat my tea, because guess what? It's knocking on now. It's close to 9 o'clock. I'm going to go home. I wish this craft beer shop were open. I'm popping back here tomorrow. Take it easy, guys. Love and light. Keep on trucking. And I'll see you at Greater Manchester Fringe Festival. Bye.